should we go next?
Ooh, I found a campfire. Maybe I should take a little breakfast. I resupplied the merchandise that... This town's always lively. Okay. I'll try making the new item. What should I make? You're wonderful.
Where are we going?
Time to go underwater!
Now...
Kind of feels like a secret place. How exciting!
Thank you.
This'll help me work better.
treasure!
I smell something good!
Come out, Atelier! How long should I rest? Break time's over!
I stocked up on you. Please come again. Oh, there are fish swimming around. Welcome to the observation thing. We'll be awaiting your next visit.
The canals here are wonderful. I kind of want to take a swim. Okay, let's go.
There are many foods.
It's written here, then...
Okay, I think I got it! I thought of a new item! I can make a new item now! What should I make?
For some amazing synthesis. Now, which material should I use? this okay?
This is... Can I take a closer look at this? Wow. It's really well made. Thank you. This'll really help. Sorry for the trouble. I could have made it myself if you gave me the recipe.
No problem. I thought it would be easier on you if I made it instead.
You really are such a good girl, Firis. It's almost a shame that you're the apprentice of someone like me.
That's not true! You're my one and only teacher, Miss Sylvie.
Firis.
Oh, by the way. What are you going to use that for, anyway?
Ah, right! This is needed to make Plopta's body more human-like. It's a long explanation, but... And that's how it works! Did you understand all that?
Not one bit!
Good answer. I'm not exactly doing something normal, after all.
I still have a lot to learn. You took the time to explain it, but I didn't understand a thing.
No, it's not that big a deal. Seeing how you were able to make the item, that means you have considerable power as an alchemist already. You already know a lot, Firis. I think you should be more confident in your own abilities. You've become a great alchemist. As your teacher, I'm really proud.
Teacher... I'm glad I could help!
I'm really glad I was...
Is there something...
Hey, Firis!
How long should I rest?
Hey, Firis!
Teacher! Do you want to try synthesis together again? I want to learn more!
Oh, sure. I don't mind. But this is pretty sudden. What's up?
I was thinking about before. There are still lots of things I don't know. You said I've become a great alchemist, but... I want to become even better!
An admirable frame of mind. How will you respond, Sophie?
In that case, of course I'll accept. I can't refuse my adorable apprentice. Okay then, maybe we should start by gathering again today.
Good synthesis requires good materials, after all.
I got it! So, where are we going this time?
Let's see... We should go back to the same place as last time. We should find really good materials there.
Okay! Then let's hurry on over!
Yeah! Where should we go next?
This is interesting.
Then, what will we find today? This is exciting, isn't it, Firis?
Yeah, very! Let's gather lots of stuff!
Yep.
Those two seem to be having fun.
Yes. Although they're perhaps a little too excited.
Teacher! There's a pretty rock over there!
Oh, you're right! Let's go take a look.
Hey, don't run off like that.
It's fine. You worry too much, Plakta. Let's see. Yeah, this is good ore. I feel like something shook just now. Of me.
No, it's not! But why are we in a place like this?
There was probably a cave underground. The ground gave way, so we fell in.
No way! We lost our bags, too! What's going to happen to us?
Don't give up, Firis. I'm sure we'll be fine. Liana and Plakta will probably do something about this. We just need to do what we can.
Do what we can?
Yeah. Sorry, but could you look around here for an exit or something useful? I'd like to help look, but I can't with my leg like this.
Teacher! Okay, I got it! This is... all because I said I wanted to do synthesis. No, this isn't the time to be thinking like that. I need to look around, for teacher's sake too!
Thank you.
Welcome back. How'd it go?
It's no good. I found what looks like an exit, but...
Oh, really? Then just leave me behind and...
I thought you'd say that. I won't! I can't just leave you behind! Also, it seems like there are monsters nearby. Even if I went off alone, it would probably be the end of me.
I see. Then I guess we just have to trust in Plakta and Liana, and wait. Are you hungry too?
Yeah... Miss Sophie? You look kind of pale!
Huh? Really?
Ah! You're burning up! Is this because of the injury? What should I do? At this rate, teacher will... I need to do something! Anything to help her! Sen... Become medicine! Become... medicine! Was that... a voice just now? What is this? Want to become medicine? Want to help her? Medicine? Who's there? Where are you? There it is! It was at a place like this? If I recall, this plant has medicinal effects. That voice I heard, though... Was that you?
I want to become medicine. I want to help her. Will you fulfill my wish?
Yeah, I'll fulfill your wish. I'll take good care of you! Thank you!
Thank you, too.
It's done! It was a little slapdash, but this should help, teacher. Here, drink this!
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, now you just need a little rest. I'll get some sleep, too.
Firis! Firis!
Miss Sophie, I
can't eat anymore! Firis, wake up!
Sophie?
Is it okay for you to be walking around? Yeah, I'm all better. Thanks to the medicine you made. Also, there's nothing else to worry about now.
We found your backpack, Firis. It didn't seem like anything was missing.
Firis! You're awake! I'm glad. I'm so glad!
Leah! Plukta!
They showed up to help a little while ago. But you were fast asleep, so...
It seemed you had lost your backpack, so we went to look for it in the meantime. I'm very sorry. The path to get here was more complicated than anticipated. So, it took a while to come help.
That's okay. Thank you very much, Plukta. You too, Leah!
No problem. Anyway, let's go back to the Atelier. I'm sure you're still tired. So you should rest in bed.
Yes, that would be best. We need to properly treat Sophie's wound as well.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go, Firis.
That voice... Was that all just a dream?
Firis? What's wrong?
Oh, sorry. It's nothing. I'll be right there. Interesting. Ah, I found a campfire. Maybe I should take a little break. Okay.
All right. Here. This is my way of saying thanks. You know, because you made medicine for me back when we fell.
You don't need to thank me for that.
There's no need to hold back. You should accept it.
Okay, I got it. I'll take it gratefully.
By the way, Firis, how did you find the ingredients for that medicine? It didn't look like there were any useful plants growing down there.
I suddenly heard a voice saying, I want to become medicine. But I found it where the voice was coming from.
Wait, that's... Sorry, Firis. I need to check something. This ore. Do you know what it's saying?
I want to become armor. Strong armor that can protect people.
I heard something just now. It said it wants to become armor?
Then what about this?
I want to become clothes. Cute, dazzling, and beautiful clothes.
It wants to become clothes. That's what I heard, at least.
They're both right! You did it, Firis! You can hear the voices of materials now!
Huh? These are the voices of materials?
Yeah, most likely. Congratulations, Firis!
It seems you really do have natural talent. It's extremely rare to hear actual voices from materials. You should be proud of such power, and aim to become an even greater alchemist.
It's all so sudden, so I still don't completely get it. But I understand! If these are the voices of materials, then that plant really did want to help teacher. It's because of you that she was saved. Thank you.
Hey, Firis.
What should I make? What would be best? Is this okay? Okay? I'll put this here. This goes here. I'll put this here. Material set. Material set. Is okay then. Take it now. This is fine.
I want to become delicious sweets. I want to satisfy someone who's hungry.
Okay, I got it. Then I'll turn you into sweets.
I want to become a magnificent bomb. I may be plain, but I want to show off with a big bang!
Then you'll become a bomb. I'm totally used to hearing the voices of materials now. But why did I suddenly start hearing them? It's kind of strange. I should ask my seniors about things like this. I'll go talk to teacher.
That look on your face means you have something to ask me, doesn't it? So, what is it? Ask your teacher anything you want.
Well, why do you think I suddenly started hearing voices from materials?
Now that I think about it, that did happen. Although, it seems like you should have started hearing them sooner.
I agree. In that case, it would be natural to think that something served as a stimulus.
A stimulus? Firis, what exactly happened back then?
Some sort of cause. Let's see. Well, right before I started hearing the voice, I thought about needing to help you, teacher. There wasn't really anything weird that happened.
I see. I have a hypothesis then.
Oh, really? That's great, Plakta! Can you tell us?
She wished to help another. Having a strong will to do so may be important. By sensing the kind heart of one who wishes to help others, the materials may also express their wishes more strongly. Those stronger wishes are then heard as actual voices.
Huh? But when it happened for me, I wasn't really thinking like that.
Remember it more carefully. Didn't you always have a certain dream? To make everyone happy with alchemy.
Oh, so that's what did it?
Anyway, it's just a hypothesis. I can't guarantee that it's correct. But you're both very kind-hearted alchemists. I'd like to believe that this hypothesis is true.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know about me, but I know Firis is really kind. You should continue to use that power to help lots of people, Firis.
Yeah, I got it! I promise! I thought of a new item! I'll try making the new item!
Thank you.
feel like I'll come up with something. Or maybe not.
Hey, Firis.
We need to be quiet. Make sure Firis doesn't notice.
What are you doing, teacher?
Huh? Oh, Firis! Nothing at all!
Now this is suspicious. You just said you didn't want me to notice.
So you heard that?
Of course she would notice. Did you really think you could hide this? Just give up, Sophie. Your apprentice is obviously taking offense.
I got it. I'll tell her. You see, we're preparing to travel. We're thinking about splitting up with you soon.
Oh, I see. Splitting up with... Wait, what? Well, why? And so suddenly...
You've become a fine alchemist already. So I thought it was about time for you to go independent.
No! I don't want that! We're finally able to travel together! I want to stay together longer!
But, you know, you'll have to separate from me sometime.
Huh? But your teacher is Plakta, right? You're always with Plakta! You aren't independent from her!
I can't really counter that.
She hit you right where it hurts.
Please, at least just a little longer? I don't want to split up again.
Firis. Okay, I got it. Then how about we keep traveling together forever?
Huh? Forever? I'd be happy, but... is that really okay?
Of course! I've been thinking. With you, my dream... No, me and Plakta's dream will definitely come true.
Both of your dreams?
Yes, my dream is the same as Sophie's. In other words...
We wish to bring everyone happiness through alchemy.
I think we could make way more people happy if you're with us, Firis.
In fact, with you along, it may even be possible to bring joy to everyone in the world.
Yeah! That's why I think it would be wonderful if our dream became your dream too, Firis. Of course, you don't have to answer right this minute. If you have other things you want to do, we don't mind if you choose to do that instead.
Yes, you must decide your own path in life for yourself. Regardless of the path you choose, we shall support your decision.
Preparations for now. Plakta, let's make some tea. Help me out.
Yes, I understand.
A journey with my teacher to make everyone happy with alchemy. That would definitely be fun. I think I found what I want to do. What I want to do is to keep traveling with my teacher. Forever!
Firis.
Thank you.
have now! Now, what to make? What material should I use?
Hey, Firis!
Is there something you...